God is good and His mercy endureth forever. He does miracles and wonders. Turn your Bibles to Matthew's Gospel, chapter 17 and verse 27. Notwithstanding, lest we should offend them, go thou to the sea and cast an hook and take up the fish that first cometh up, and when thou hast opened his mouth, thou shalt find a piece of money. That take and give unto them for me and thee. The Lord is careful to pay his taxes, not only for himself and also for Peter. Hitherto, he does a great miracle. He says to Peter, he knows he's a fisherman, go to the sea and cast a hook. He never told, go to the sea and cast your nets, because net will bring lots of fishes. God wants to meet your needs one at a time. He knows when to cast your nets. He knows when to cast your hook. You have to abide by the rules of God. Peter never disobeyed. He obeyed, and he took a hook and he caught up the fish, opened the mouth of the fish. He found a piece of money and gave it for the tax collectors. If you listen, obey, and do, miracles will happen. Don't think you know too much. Peter abided to the law of God. Never said, I'm a fisherman, let me put my net. No. When God said, cast and hook, he did the same. If you obey, instantly, the Lord will do great things. Obey as he instructs you, and don't think you are more than your master. Shall we pray? Father, help me us to abide by what you say, not to overdo, not to disobey, but move as you move. Noah walked with thee. Peter walked with thee. Walking with thee is obeying your command, fulfilling thy laws and statutes. Help us to do the same thing. Thank thee for blessing your children. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you.